If we remove the three bracts which surround the fruiting forms, it's much easier to see the age classification of these fruiting forms on the branch. The much older bole, and as we move out laterally from the main stem, the fruiting forms get smaller but also younger. A smaller bole, a bole that may be 3 or 4 days old, a old square or flower bud which will eventually flower, and then a much smaller square. Of these final three would be ones that are most preferred for feeding by the tarnished plant bug.